ないということだけででも、その当時の軍あるいは当時の政府がその関与してたというふうに、考えられませんでしょうか。でそういうことであれば誰が最終的にこれを責任を取るんでしょうか。もう政府なんでしょうか、もう議会でしょうか、あるいは首相なんでございますでしょうか。
おっしゃる通り、今の価値観で考えればそれはやっぱり国家としてはそのような人身売買をとにかく止めなければいけないことは間違いありません。
Of course, as you pointed out, if we look with our current 21st century eyes into the past and look using our own value system of today at what happened in the past, we could certainly say that how terrible it was that the state saw this human trafficking occur and did not do anything. That's a terrible thing.
そういう意味では日本がいかなる意味においても責任回避することはできません。
From that point of view, I believe very strongly that there is no justification that Japanese can give. There was no way that what happened in the past can be absolved or excused.
国家はその時にどのような行動をすべきなのか、しっかり今考えるべきだと思うんです。
I think actually what happened in the past now gives us food for thought. It tells us, it makes us think, what should a government do when this confronted with these kind of incidents or events?
と言いますのも、当時の戦地においては民間業者でも人身売買があったわけですね。
What I'm saying is that at that time in history, in different battlefields, there were private brokers who were, or private operators who were offering these kinds of services.
そのような民間業者の女性を利用していた軍の責任はどうなのか、国の責任はどうなのか、議会の責任はどうなのか、やっぱりこれも大いに議論しなければいけないと思います。
I think you raise an important issue, which is that for these women who are being used by soldiers of different nations, who does bear the responsibility for the suffering that these women underwent? Is it the militaries that were involved? Is it the nations that were involved? Is it, as you pointed, parliaments of the different nations involved? We need to discuss this.
日本の責任は否定しません。
I do not deny Japan's responsibilities.
しかし今、世界各国で戦場の性、その当時に女性を利用していたことについての問題、議論されているでしょうか。
But I want to ask you, when we look at the world and we look at all the nations of the world, is there actual discussions and debates raging in the various nations of the world about the exploitation or the use of women by different soldiers, by different countries? Are there debates about these past issues?
今のこのような状態だと日本のような方式は悪いけれども、民間業者の女性を利用することは問題ないという議論につながりかねません。
I am concerned that if there are no discussions, broader discussions of this nature, this problem will simply be put away or shelved as being a problem unique to Japan. In other words, this idea of sex on the battlefield was only bad if it was involved the state, as Japan appears by some to have done. But as long as the use of women by private brothels, at private brothels, this is something that can be condoned and is okay. If that's the attitude that's going to be taken, then I think this problem will not be solved.
日本の方式も悪いです。
I think the Japanese system, the Japanese way of doing things is bad.
しかし民間業者の女性の利用もダメだと思います。
But I also think it is wrong to allow the private brothels and to condone what is happening with women in private brothels also.
民間業者の施設でも人身売買は行われています。
In other words, what I'm saying is that human trafficking occurs and has occurred in these private facilities as well.
ですから日本の反省とともに世界各国の軍においても過去を直視してもらいたいんです。
What I'm saying is that again, I'm not trying to absolve or excuse Japan. I think Japan must show remorse for its past actions. But I would like that this remorse and examining of the past and confronting this past is an activity that is undergone by every nation of the world to see what the militaries of every nation of the world have done in the past.
21世紀、女性の人権を守るために。21世紀に向けてですね、未来に向けて女性の人権をしっかり守っていくために。
in order to be able to ensure that the rights of women are protected in the 21st century.
戦場において民間業者の女性を利用することも、これもやめていこうという世界の決意が必要だと思います。
I think there needs to be a great resolve on the part of all nations of the world that the use of women on the battlefield or in war zones is not to be condoned, whether or not they are privately owned facilities or not.
I think we have to close this session. We've been trying to clarify one of the most painful episodes of the Second World War for 3 hours now. Toru Hashimoto had the kindness to come all the way from Osaka to clarify his position. There are still many more questions. We will offer Toru Hashimoto 1 year on our membership card, hoping that he will come back to continue the discussion another time. Thank you very, very much, Mr. Hashimoto.
Thank you.
Please keep seated until our guest has left the room. Thank you.
失礼いたします。